You're on.
Hey everybody, it's just another day. Twist and wire. So what's been happening of late is that when I started this collection, I was guided to do yin and yang Oshu. And these are two Yoruba deities that have been with me for the last 30 years. One is the mother of the oceans, the other is the daughter of Oshu, well, is the daughter of Yemenya. She's sometimes a sister too, but she is the goddess of beauty, joy, sensuality, creativity, the sweetness of life. So I started making these African mermaid-inspired sculptures, and then the one sculpture turned into Oya, and I did a video about Oya, and now Oya is guiding the entire collection, and this is the latest Oya sculpture. Oya is the Yoruba goddess of transformation, death, rebirth. She's also, you may know her as the goddess of lightning, of winds, of storms. She comes in when there's change, and so she has been working with me, guiding me and telling me that she is here to help me move through my second Saturn return. And at 58, I'm moving through wise womanhood, the early stages of elderhood. I'm also moving through the final stages of menopause, as people talk about, and becoming who I really am at this phase of my life. And so there's lots of things happening. And it's been surprising for me that she's using her energy in my artwork to establish a relationship with me. You know, in the last video that I did, I said, when you surrender, art transforms itself. Here's another thing. When you surrender, the art transforms itself, and you get transformed. You get transformed. And I'm so very grateful that I have loving ones who are ancestors and a relationship with them and with the Creator. For me, that's my spirituality. And I'm open and receptive to the spirit guides that come through my Yoruba Orisha. And how they show up in my work, how they guide me in the different stages of my life. So this process of making art has been very, very rich for me. I am what I call myself now is a beautiful, flourishing woman, BFO. And my friends, like Tonya, who is a fellow artist and a fellow soul sister love, we are beautiful, flourishing friends, BFFs, y'all. Dig that. So that's all I wanted to share. Just take a look at my sculpture. I'm still using the copper wire. Copper is something that is connected to Oya. It's her metal. And look for more. Okay. Bye.